Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
A lot of the actors around me, a lot of young people are suddenly talking about ki sab busy hain, which is a great thing. Yeah. Like 3 years back, people are talking about ki yaar tere paas bhi kuch nahi, mere paas bhi kuch nahi, but suddenly everybody is busy. The trailer has had, I think, a very good response. Most of the people that I have talked to, jo mere dost hain ya mere aas paas ke log hain jinhone dekha hai, and obviously there are those people, fans also, who have seen it and who write to you. Trailer acha hai, trailer looks good, there's good music, and it sets the mood right for the show. So most is a positive here, and clearly there is some excitement for the show, which also means some pressure. बिकॉज कुछ इतने ज़्यादा एक्साइटेड होंगे और अगर उनको उतना ज़्यादा एक्साइटमेंट नहीं मिला एपिसोड से तो हो सकता है वो थोड़े डिसअपॉइंट भी हों, बट वी हैव आर फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड एंड वी आर वर्किंग हार्ड टूवर्ड्स मेकिंग श्योर दैट जब एपिसोड आएगा तो जो एक्साइटमेंट है होपफुली दैट विल इवन सरपास देयर एक्सपेक्टेशंस.
There has been comparison, and it's been inevitable. And anybody, like there was a friend of mine who messaged me immediately after she saw the trailer. She's in New York, and she messaged me. She was like, "Oh, so this is like a sequel to what you did in Hong Kong?" And I was like, "No, it's not that. It's another show altogether. It's not even the different. Like it's a different portal altogether. This is a very, of course, it's two very different people. So there we were playing ourselves, but here we're playing two characters. You know." So we had to obviously reference people, we had to see, you know, who are these people who are playing. And I think somewhere, you know, Myra is a lot like me, and I think Nirav is a lot like him, you know. So so we try to like reference, and we try to see who can we pick, and you know, whether these are the situations that we've actually faced in life. And you know, if this was a scene that was played out in my life, would I run back to an emotional memory and see, you know, how I behave in a certain situation? And I think somewhere that has really worked. I think the best part is because I'm working with Amol, and my trust factor with him as an actor is somewhere, I think, beyond 100. So I trust him a lot when it comes to a scene, and there's a great banter, there's a great back and forth, and I think because of that, a scene works a lot more than you would have expected it to work. Yeah. I would say, not Cupid, but I would say, like, I've been a great matchmaker with my friends. So in college, I used to have a lot of friends who used to come to me, and they used to always introduce me to their boyfriends, and I used to be like, "Hey, theek hai, mere approval se unke bachche hain."
I think social media ka jo effect hai, it's not just on digital actors. Even the film actors have Instagram accounts and Twitter accounts. They get as much feedback, maybe even more feedback than we get. There is, I think, one positive about being an actor from the digital, this thing, at least people thinking of you as a digital actor, positive and negative both, is that they think of you as one of their own. I think they believe ki ye to ye banda apna hai. So they have a lot of emotional connection with what you do, because somewhere they believe that they have, and which is true, that they have had a role in making you work. In they have identified the good work that you have done, and they have pushed you, they have followed you, they have talked about you, and that is why you are who you are, which is true. It is, whatever digital currency we have as actors has come from those people who follow us, who say good things about us, who like our work, who give us feedback, whether positive or negative. Mostly, thankfully, it's been all pleasant and nice, because I know it tends to get nasty also at times, and I can see it around me with some friends of mine, especially girls, I think have it slightly worse than boys. तो थैंकफुली मेरे पास नहीं आया, तो मुझे मेरे काफ़ी म्यूचुअल रिस्पेक्ट है बिटवीन मी एंड द पीपल, एंड आई लाइक टू बिलीव दैट आई एम रिस्पॉन्सिबल इन अ सर्टन वे, एंड आई फील द नीड टू पुश माई सेल्फ सो दैट नो दे आर नॉट डिसअपॉइंटेड इन यू, बिकॉज इतना वो इमोशनल इन्वेस्ट कर रहे हैं तो आपको भी उसके बदले में कुछ देना होगा उनको. सो विच इज़ बेटर, फ्रेशर स्टोरीज, गुड परफॉर्मेंसेज, योर कन्विक्शन, योर हार्ड वर्क, आई थिंक दैट इज़ अ गुड थिंग. आई थिंक दैट that helps you as an actor.
I anyways don't think censorship should be I think it's a very done, like it's a very outdated idea. And you know, if there is censorship in cinema, or there's censorship in films or digital, then there's no point in making it. Then you'd rather, you know, just show Ramayana and Mahabharata, because then that would be the right thing to show. But we wake up every morning, you know, when I think about it in retrospect, I think we wake up every morning thinking which country is bombed now, how many kids died in a certain attack. You know, you're waking up every day to such important issues in life. And if you're going to censor those out, when you can't censor that out of your life, how are you censoring out scenes or things that are happening, which are happening anyways around you? I think it's very important that we communicate and we educate ourselves and our children and the generations to come about things that are happening around us, and not turn a blind eye towards them and tell them only about fairy tales. It's very important that we communicate about sexual relationships, or we communicate with them about, you know, the things that are happening around us. If you're going to turn a blind eye towards all of this, then there's no point in being in today's world. Then you'd rather just take sannyas and be in the Himalayas.
Even the kind of stories that I think we've been associating with ourselves with, abhi hum ready to mingle kar rahe hain, usse pehle humne saath mein show kiya, unhone alag koi show kiya, maine alag koi show kiya. I think why they are working, why people are watching our stuff is also because now suddenly we are talking in a language that people actually talk in. And when we are taking a topic, we are not shying away from aspects of it. Agar aap ready to mingle show banaoge about a couple, about a modern couple who lives together, who runs a company together, aur aap aisa dikhaoge ki aur kuch hai hi nahi, bas wo dur dur rehte hain, one hand distance. But that is not being honest to these characters, that is not being honest to the story. Agar aapko lag raha hai ki yaar ye to zabardasti mujhe dikha rahe hain, to but aap band kar sakte ho usko, aap switch off kar do agar aapko nahi dekhna hai to. But the good part is if you are telling relevant stories, and that's whatever that thing is relevant to that story and those characters. Now, thankfully, we have freedom to show it. The good thing with the digital world is, which is a very unique thing, that there is no limit to what you can put out and how much amount of stuff you can put out. Now, TV pe agar ek channel chalta hai, wo 24 ghante hi chalta hai, to usme aap 24 ghante ka hi content dal sakte ho. Lekin internet pe aisa kuch nahi hai. आप कितने भी शोज डालो, कितने भी मिनट डालो, आप डालते जाओ, भर दो इसको. सो देर इज़ नो लिमिट टू द अमाउंट ऑफ वर्क दैट विल बी जनरेटेड. देर कैन बी अ लिमिट टू द क्वालिटी ऑफ वर्क. देर कैन बी अ लिमिट टू कि मुझे इस तरह की क्वालिटी का करना है, इतना शायद इतना ही बन रहा है, तो उसमें थोड़ी सी खिंचातानी होगी. आई ऑलवेज बिलीव पीपल आस्क मी डू यू फील इनसिक्योर, बॉलीवुड एक्टर्स आर कमिंग टेकिंग दिस. नो, बिकॉज दे विल क्रिएट more work here, they will create, they will get more audiences to the web, which is a good thing. And when they come here, they will leave space in films, so we can go and fill those up. A lot of the actors around me, a lot of young people are suddenly talking about, yeah, sab busy hai, which is a great thing. Yeah. Like 3 years back, people are talking about, yeah, tere paas bhi kuch nahi, mere paas bhi kuch nahi, but suddenly everybody is busy. And even if you, especially if you're good, then you have work. For all the latest updates on web entertainment, please log on to thedigitalhash.com.